In this video, we demonstrate how to set up an adapter to inventory devices that are managed by the systems management consoles, such as OpenManage Enterprise and OpenManage Essentials. Note, OpenManage Essentials is supported only in Secure Connect Gateway, installed on a server running Windows operating system. To begin, click Connect to an adapter in the Device Management menu. An adapter is an interface between Secure Connect Gateway and the Systems Management Console. It enables Secure Connect Gateway to inventory and retrieve alerts from supported devices that are managed by a Systems Management Console. Enter the hostname or IP address, username, and password of the server on which the System Management Console is installed. Next, select a credential profile for the devices. If you do not have a profile, click Create a New Credential Profile. For steps to create a profile, see the video titled Create and Manage Credential Profiles in Secure Connect Gateway. Finally, select a frequency in which Secure Connect Gateway must verify and update the devices inventoried. Click Connect to an Adapter. The adapter is set up, and the details are displayed on the adapter page. You can click the adapter name or IP address to view the adapter details. Note, if the OpenManage Enterprise Services plugin is enabled in OpenManage Enterprise, the devices are not retrieved, and inactive status is displayed for the adapter. For more information or support about Secure Connect Gateway, visit the links provided in the video description.